Morning, combatters. Welcome along on this nice chilly morning. We're going to get warm super quick. I've got a really good quality warm up for you this morning. We're going to go through upper body, lower body, and then we're going to work on a bit of hip mobility as well, just to make sure we're really ready, the blood's flowing, and we can get straight into this workout. Don't forget to hit subscribe, like the video, come back and watch it again. Well, don't even just watch it, actually do it. Get up on the ground, do it over and over and over. Enjoy it, have some fun. This is a really great release. We're going back in time a bit and doing release 71 today. Give me some feedback at the end. If you've got me on Facey, send me a message, even comment on the video. Let me know how you go. I really want to know. Other than that, let's get into it. I'm going to give you options. We're going to work through this at our own pace. Whenever you need to stop and take a drink, you do that.
Listen up. The release you're about to work out to is recorded with a mix of high-quality cover music. Enjoy your Les Mills workout.
See? Enjoy your Les Mills workout. All right, right foot forward, please. Guards up. Let's get ready. All right, simple jabbing cross to start. So this is just getting the movement flowing. Get your body twisting and turning. I want you to drive your shoulders forward. Now bring yourself into a single jab, just right fist only. One, two, one, two. All right, today's all about being a little bit selfish, yeah? This is all about you getting the ultimate workout all the way through. New move, jab, jab cross. One, one, two. There you go. All right, now this is just a normal flight flow. Get in the blood flowing. Feel the muscles wake up and drive it on. Nice. Now we're going to start to add a little drive to it. So one, one, two, one, one, two. Give me your energy, I need it. Give me a bit of heat flowing through the body. A little bit more. All right, we're going down and under, straight into the uppercut. Right fist only. One, two, all the way. All right, now bend your knees a little bit. Feel your top shoulder, this one, drop over the top to drive the punch up. Beautiful. Right, new move. Upper, upper, pull. Go. One, two, three. Now let your lift so that you pivot a little on that front foot. And let your shoulder drive around to connect. Awesome. Beautiful. We're going to move to the other side. Jab, jab cross. So left foot in the ring. And just connection. One, one, two. All over again, yeah? Feeling all right? All right, let's up to drive your balls. One, one, two. Rah. So you put your shoulders, drive forward, punch in a little bit, pull your pecs tighten up, push forward. All right, uppercut, left fist only, go. Straight up and under, remember, it's a nice tight curl of the arm, in a quarter angle, and that top shoulder drive, so that your body rotates to drive the uppercut up. Alright, upper, upper, forward, come down, swing around. Little pivot. Beautiful. You should be feeling that warmth start to travel through your body. Getting ready for your big workout today. Alright, check this out. We're gonna go 4, 3, 2, 1. Step across, fall back. Nice, smooth movement. Alright, we're gonna mix it up. We've got three jabs and two jabs. One, two, three. One, two. One, two, three. Now, just a stand cross. And if you need, you take out the jump and just squat. Your choice. Go. Now, turn your toes out. Drop your heels. And sink your butt. One more. Four. A-frame. Three, two, one. Step, step. Three, two, one. Your vision here is to push your hip forward, draw your heel to your butt, and drive your knee out into your opponent. Guards up in between. Grab your opponent by the head. Pull down, straight to your hip. Let's go. Knee, knee, knee repeated. Check out the change. We're going to keep on. Knee, kick, knee, step, step. That's the change. Yep. So we're going by the head. Pull, push, pull. Give me a little bit of energy to that. Yes, let's go then. One, two, three. Feel that big rubber. One, two, three. Little bounce on the foot, just a little one. Just let the blood flow through the lower body. Move it on. Okay, side kick, step, step. Kick, step, kick, step. That's up to the arm down as you drive. Blade of the foot straight into your opponent. Push. Knee kick, knee. Ah! Did you get back on board? One, two, three. Little bounce. Let's take it off. That's it. Hold it. Start to feel that energy lift. Feel your heart rate increase. Push on if you want more. Alright, we're going to set up a roundhouse. Stretch and shake. Let's go. We're going to join the knee up to hip height. So we're going to change and draw the knee to your butt. help you later. And you can become something forever. Lift your chest. In. Left. Push that foot forward. You start to get really mobile. Have the wall, please. Alright, we're going to head back to that mountain climber. Your choice on the pace. On two.
On two, let's go.
Just breathe. Keep your eye line. Past your thumbs. Yep. We're not looking down the line of the body. We're just driving the knees to the chest and breathing. Put your hips down. Next move. Hands go wide. Single press. Down. Down. We just got these to the end, yeah? So bend your elbows. Open your chest. Brace your belly. Squeeze your butt to lift it up just a little bit. Push on. Bring your knees. Well done. Jump her up. Warm up done. All right. Listen, that big change. Trying to kick it up a gear, I think. Mike, check. One, two, three. Nothing else. Upper, upper, hook. Right, put your guard up. Pull line. One, two, three. One, two. Add on. When we go in, we go in. All right, remember, rotation, pivot, fly through, let's go. Start to pull higher. Yes, that's all about the pull. Hands overhead, pull to lift the knee. One, two, three. One, two, go. Now, as you drive your kick forward, you want to see and feel that hip come forward. One, two. One, two, three. One, two. Ah. Pull, go. Pull it down. Kick it through. Two more. Last one, check it out. Lock, cross. Lock, cross. Tension load. Drive. So you're blocking with your forearm, yes? And then connect it with the fist. One more. One, two. One, two.
Everyone do me a favor. Listen up to listen, have a major party flavor. Reach out on every venue right around the equator. Running through your flesh and shredding it like alligator. I don't care, I don't care, I don't care. I don't care, I don't care. I don't care, I don't care.
Who's coming in? You coming in? Yeah, you got this. One. Now the back of this. It's a connection at the back of your palm. Tension squeeze through the fist. You got it? Back to it. Combo. Up. Through. Take it to the end. Come on. Don't wait. Just load it. Now. Try not to swing your uppers like you're running. Arm tight, tense, elbows in. Yeah. Well done. That way. Side kick. Push. Whack them. Yeah. Oh, it's getting long. On the drive that comes from a hook, an upper, a jab, all those. First things first, we want to keep the cardio up. We want to lift the heart rate and then use that power output to drive it higher. So just run. Stop. We can. So you ain't come back. Take this. One, two. One, two. This is how we work it out. One, two, one, two. Lift your elbow in line with your shoulder. Connect with your knuckles. Lift your heel lift. From one level to another. Go, jump off. Walk, walk. One, two. One, two. Good job. Eight knees down the line. Double hook. One, two. One, two. Right left. Two hooks. Momentum, force, pressure. Can you try one little one big and then just straight jabs right now? Go. Set yourself up. Feel your weight slightly shift. Soft knees, but heavy on the feet. Lift your chest up, fight forward. Ground to the heels, but fight forward. Come on. Out with it. Let them pop up some. Use your arms. All right, second momentum. Upper cut. Twice. One, two, one, two. Now clench your fist. This is easy to relax on. I want you to squeeze some tension and then drive from side to side. One, two. And when you feel good with this flow and you know how it goes, you want to start that one little, one big, one little. One big, go. A little one big. Juice it. We're going to go back to that combo, but this time, not double hooks, but double uppers. Go. Double upper. Right to left. Little and big. Go. Jab. Upper. You got this. Come on, let's fly. Keep your wings in, butt. Yeah? We're flying. No wings today. Last one. Double, double. Straight down the line, nose up and chin. Go. Soften your knees. Drive. The longer the lever, the further you throw that punch, the harder you hit. Come on, push it out there. More momentum, more drive. Roll in. Come on. Well done. Chop. Why not? Two rounds done. One more to go. Stay with me. Put your arms a little. Catch your breath. Refocus, reset. Ready? Up. Feel that? Feel that? Up, up, up. Last combo. Straight jab, double jab. Go. Power jab, go. One, two, one, two. Yes! Double, double. But it's tension. Yeah? Power to the force. Go! Let the force be with you! Straight chest now. While it. All the way. Can you throw it heavier? Further! Get it? Come on. Yeah! We're going to take a focus back down to the lower body. We're going to go through a nice, intense challenge to load the thighs. Start with a squat and a kick. Squat, kick, squat, kick. Great. Push your hips back, butt down, toes out, heels down. Listen, hold your squat down, hold. Guards up. Juice it for all it's worth. Squeeze butt. Good combo. Lunge back, triple pop. Two, one, step. Three, two, one, step. Your aim is to start to bring in a little squat. Then, think low range. Come on, come on. Stay long, stay low. Ready? Watch. We're gonna make it a lunge, kick, lunge, squat, go. Go. Set it up. Fire it out. Push your hip forward on the kick. Push. Yes. Let's go lower. Breathe with every movement. Exhale with each rep. Push forward and out. Yeah, nice. Ooh, shake it off. Ah, we ain't done. This time, we progress. We breathe in to a jump and a jump. You ready? Titans! Squat, jump. Yeah. Jump. If you're not jumping today, you're back here from the top to the finish. Go. All about just pushing yourself. Go. One more. One more. Whew. Breathe. Recover. Halfway. Come out, little move on. Squat, kick. Go. Now this time, you'll be feeling a little fatigue. It'll be harder to get your butt down as long as you want to get it. Aim to just keep pushing. Hold it down. Heels planted. Chest up. Butt back. Step this one back. Long range, set that lunge back. Everything you've done on one side, we hit repeat. Can you squat and reach? Chest up. When you go down, your chest doesn't. Your hips do. Your knee does. You feel that? I do, I hope you do. Check it. Knee. Yeah, sorry, lunge. Kick. Lunge. Squat. Cushions. Go, go. Like phase one. Building the ultimate side. We're doing this together. We are beating the demon within. Ready, set, go. It's not about how high you jump. Well, it is, but it's about how high you jump. How high you can take it. So today, like me, you can't take it as high as you want to take it. Do it again tomorrow and beat it every single time. Beat the rep. Yeah. Cool. Alright. Yeah. We've taken the burn challenge. Now we need to take the cardio challenge. The test here is to get your heart rate as high as possible through endurance training. AMRAP. We're going to push through every single repetition to get as many reps as possible in this track. We're going to start on the floor. 7 mid-range push-ups. Go. 7, 6, 5, 4. Up to mountain climber. Go. 1. 7 presses. 7, 6, 5, 4. Mountain climber, or you can take it to here and just go the push-ups down. Check it out. You can push, give it 4, and then hit those corners at your own pace. This is your choice. But if you're doing those fast push-ups, they are mid-range, yeah? Which means that your shoulder comes no lower than your elbow. It's just that little propulsion there. Yes? You are not done. Let's keep pushing. 7. your hands go a little bit wider to get that press, then jog them in and then run, yeah? So come out, then jump in. Keep going. 7, 6, 5, 4. Up to run. More pace. Challenge on. Ready? Let's do it together. 7, go. If you feel your butt lifting out, pull it back in. Squeeze your glutes to thrust your head slightly forward to be in a straight long line. But you're not done. Let's go. Up. Hold.
Focus on making it less than a flip and more of a drive.
connect before you retract. Ready? Take out the cap. Find your balance. Eyes on something not moving. Focus on that. Lean away some. Put your toe. Raise your belly and start to kick higher. Come on. Lift your knee higher towards your hip. Go. To the height of your hip. You ready? One kick. Watch out. Yeah. A little bit of a flush out. Let it go. We're coming back. Up higher, come on. Higher. Higher. Up. Put your arm up to drive your kick up. We got this. Let's go. Upper, upper. Four, go. Kick back. Three. Take your third one. A slam. Ah. Nice. Then you start to feel that power come back to you. Yeah? The power you thought you lost from all those sports. Ah. Come on. Four of them, four of them. One more push. Cool. Sponge up. We're taking it upward. Muay Thai. We have two cardio outputs left. You got about 12, 13 minutes left to challenge yourself. Single knee, right, left, right, left. Hold from above your head. Double knee, one, two, one, two. Got it. Hang on. Chill a moment. Everything is all about the wind back up. Go. Alright, I got a new move coming for you. Decent elbow on the back. Hold, sit. Hold, sit. Alright, open your palm. Lock the bone. Straight down. We're gonna put it together. Three front knees, one elbow. Check it. Three, two, one, hit. Three, two, one, go! Come on, force it. Onward. Go. All about what you can take and give. Straight into double knee, back to front. Pull. Throw. Feel. Breathe. Pull. Try to lose. Stop. One more blitzer. We're going to take it up and challenge ourselves to finish this one off. Double move. Let the one. Feel the drops. Yeah? Start to pull. 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 So it comes. Across and down to the hip. Across and down to the hip. Pull down. Ready! Harder! Pull, pull! Sing on! Hold it, hold it, hold it! You are here for 32. Now pull, pull, pull. Cross it down to the side. Drive your knee up. Starry! Eight to go. Seven, six. Five. Switcheroo! Go! Go! You're taking it to the end. Go, burn! Push on it! Push! Push!
Focus and drive forward. But wait for it.
winning now. Game of fatigue overwhelm. Now jab. Cross. Go. Go. Take your boost. Drive forward. Ain't no one here but you and me. All your power in the world. Ready? Jab. Jab. Cross. Go. Recovery is for the weak. Power is for the strong. Alright, we got one more round. Now, in the warm-up, I probably didn't talk about it, but we were focusing a little on a bit of ring craft. We're going to bring that back in now. Not too sure about it. It's all about moving your opponent around the room. And we're going to do that right now. With one upper, one jab, one upper, one hook, one bob. See how we move our opponent around the ring. And it's really that hook that moves them, yeah? So you must push and turn them to take them where you want them to go. We'll bring out the power. Go. 1, 2. 1, 2. Go. One more. Straight to the front. Jab. Go. We'll take the knee. Just breathe. And low. And drive. Yeah, stop! Nah! No way. I gave you the moment of freedom. Use it. Now focus on finishing. Finisher! All right, as you wind down, grab the towel, have a quick squirt, come back to me. We're gonna hit the deck. Coming closer to this one. Let's work that core together. We're gonna be boxing in this one. We'll just enjoy the moment. So we go. Up, down, up, down. Knuckles, the temples. Watch me. 3, 2, 1, down, up. 3, 2, 1, down, up. Now this is just about lifting your chest slightly, squeezing your ribs, and then holding the steady point. 3, 2, 1. Up, 3, 2, 1. Hold on. One more time. New move. Hands down by your side. Check it. Up, push, back, down. 4, 3, 2, 1. You need to push your heel to the roof. Let's hold and up kick. Lift, push. Yeah. So drive your heel to the ceiling by thrusting your hips up. Stay with me. Two more. All right. We're going to go back to the punch combo. Up we go. 3, 2, 1. Now, as you get further through, you're going to start to fatigue. You're going to find it challenging. So lift yourself higher. And push on. Every little lift counts. Push. One more. Back to the up kick. Let's go. Push heel to the ceiling. Use your abs to drive high. Now, flex your foot and your heels push directly up every time you want to try to tap that root. You can feel your foot drive. If your hips pushing higher and keeping your heels touching together. Hold on. Right, we're going to finish off with that crunch and punch. Let's go. Two, two, one. Now I've heard that you should never count your reps until they start to hurt. So if they're hurting right now, you can start counting. Just push on and count them out. Yes. Hold it up, punch. Well done. Let it untangle. Come up. Can you roll down the face in front? Take a moment to stretch. Stick your heels together. Press your hands around your toes. Draw your heels close to your hips. Push your knees down and lift your chest up. Inhale deep. Exhale deep. Awesome. All right, keep on advancing until you're over the top. Twist yourselves up a little bit. Press your elbow around your knee. Turn your chest. Come on down. Heel up to hip. Unstack in the left. Alright, we're going to roll over onto our backs. Turn that leg up towards the ceiling. Turn it locking you out. Kind of sliding your shin towards. Keep it nice and long. Keep the hips flat to the floor. So bend your knee, ankle over your knee. Reach on through, come here. Take your time to wind down, recover, reflect. Reset. Come on, come on, face to front. Opposite leg. Over, twist yourself back up again. Tie that little knot and lift your chest and twist it back. Calm down and do some good combatters. If you made it through every single track today without stopping, fantastic effort. I don't know about you, but I thought that was a pretty intense one. And if you didn't make it, if you just got through a few tracks today and you've just come back in on the end for a bit of a stretch, that's okay as well. That's awesome. Every single day is a new day, is a new way to start. Every day you come back and do this, stronger and more powerful than you've come. If you're crossing me, reach on through. Awesome. Hug your knees and roll on up. And roll all the way around to the front. Rise on up. Sit back, push one heel down. Reach up and switch out through those triceps. Sit forward. Your elbow into your chest. Squeeze and you can stretch out that shoulder. Reach to the side. Sit back. Push your heel down. And reach up and over. Once again, thanks so much, team, for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed your workout. Leave me some feedback. Let me know how you go, how you went. And until next time, step in together, fist to calm, take a bow, well done. Enjoy your day.